What it do, YouTube? I know it's been a long time since I gave y'all a video, man. And before I get started, do y'all see this dude on the court with no fucking arms running around looking like a slave in the 70s? In 1870, by the way. But look at this dude. He has no arms. He has no arms, folks. Look at this guy. And he's a 40 overall. I just had to hit my R2 button, try to refresh it or something. I couldn't believe it. We went to the stage after this, but I was just amazed to see this. Like, this guy has no arms for real. And he's running. Like, the funny part. Just wait for this part. So he's at the free throw line, right? And he's about to get ready to touch his toes. And I'm like, how do you touch your toes with no arms? Watch this. Look at him, he's touching his toes. Alright, look, man. You see, we on the stage, man. We running it with the hot boys. You know, we had to take a couple of people's money. You know how we get now. So we just running in or whatever. You see my boy Quez Gaddy. And my dog Quez Gaddy had a big game this game, man. I didn't really do too much. I just dropped this video for the fans, you know. Really had to get y'all the video y'all been missing out. So my boy Quez. Getting fouled at the start. He's like, alright, that's cool. He gonna get the ball. Pass it over to Kid Banks. Kid Banks gonna give it to me. I'm gonna pass it to Khalil. Khalil gonna give it to that boy Quez Banks. And he gonna dunk it. You see the ball movement was so well on this stage. Man, we was really out here getting his money. See that boy Banks running up, giving it to me. I'm just doing the little dribble move. Finding Banks. Banks gonna give it to Oreo. Back to Banks. To Khalil. Khalil, what you gonna do with it with that figure hot top? See my boy Banks doing this thing, giving it to me. I'm grabbing it, giving it to Banks. My boy Quez finna pull up and splash. Splack at. You already know that boy Quez is money. Come on, man. See my boy Banks running it up, doing this little behind the back move, passing it to Quez again. Splash. Talking about, man, Quez really wanted to get that money, dog. See that boy Quez catching the body. Oh my, that boy Quez just caught the biggest body. See my dog Oreo giving it to Khalil. Khalil pulling up with the jumper. Come on, folks. Too easy. You see my dog Quez giving it to me. I'm giving it to Khalil. Khalil doing this little dribble move, dunking it down. Real nasty, man. I'm really liking the way we're playing. I'm passing to the Banks down low. Banks grabbing and shooting and making it. Let's go. Feeling it out here, man. Y'all can't stop the hot boys. If y'all want to do it, then put some money on the table. We'd be gladly to take it. See my boy Banks dribbling the ball, man. He going to the rim and he dunking it down with a nasty Jordan windmill. Oh, man. We're just getting it started. See my boy Khalil doing a flashy pass. I'm like, cut that out, noob. I'm playing for the money. I'm going to the rack, passing it out to Quez. Quez couldn't get the layup done, so they think it's all good. My nigga said, let me get that. Banks running it back down. Banks gonna do something nasty with the lob to my nigga Oreo. Oh, man. Looking good out here. See my baby Banks with the crossover. My boy Khalil getting the ball. You know how we gets it, man. Look like we had this game in a wrap, which we did. See my dog Quez finna finish it off. Quez lobbing it to no one, but I pick it up. I lay it and I put it in. Let's get this game over with. I started cleaning out my ears and whatnot. But you see this money we about to receive. You won 2,000. And now this is my first game on the stage. By the way, I couldn't really play it before because I was lagging out and just couldn't get it to go. But it's your boy Chop the Gun, man. Subscribe, like, comment, and I'm back, man.